Hello children, today we are doing exercises of lesson 4, files and folders in Windows 7. Exercises, first tick the correct answer. A. The document you create is called folder, file, text. What is it called, the document you create? That is called file. Tick here. B. It is just like a file cabinet in an office. That is folder, cupboard, or file. That is folder. Folder is just like a file cabinet in an office. Now C. Select files appear dash on your screen, highlighted, flashing, colorful. Highlighted, tick here. D. Changing the name of a file folder is renaming, copying, moving. What is it called? Renaming, tick here. E. Deleted file goes into music folder, recycle bin, or trash. Deleted file goes into recycle bin. Tick here. Now see the answers. Two. Fill in the blanks. A. A computer represents files as an dash. Icons. Icons. B. A folder inside a folder is called dash. A folder inside a folder is called subfolder. Subfolder. C. Windows Explorer is divided into dash panes. How many? Windows Explorer is divided into 4 panes. 4. Now D. Shortcut command to copy a file is dash. Control plus C. Control plus C. E. The file folder you delete is stored in dash. Stored in recycle bin. Recycle bin. Three. Write T for true and F for false statements. A. Every file has its unique name. Yes, that is true. True. T. B. Folder is just like a container for files. Folder is just like a container for files. Yes, that is true. T here. C. Files and folders are represented with the same icon. Files and folders are not represented with the same icon. That is false. F. All file can have any number of folders in it. That is false. E. Windows Explorer is used to view files and folders. Yes, that is true. That is true. Now see the answers. Now 4. Answer the following questions. Define files with examples and all. First question, define files with examples. Answer, all the work that you do in a computer is stored in a form of file. That file can contain anything like drawing, text, pictures, sound, etc. in it. Second question, why is selecting of a file folder is required? Answer, because operating system should know exactly the ones with which you want to work. Now, question 3. Which are the four main folders in Windows 7? Answer, documents, pictures, music, and videos are the four main folders in Windows 7. Now, fourth question. What is the use of music folder? Answer, whenever you download any music file, it gets stored in music folder. And now, fifth question. Why do we need to change the name of a file or folder? Answer, renaming a file can help us quickly in locating the file in future. Next, sixth question. What is the difference between copying and moving? Answer, copying means creating the same file or folder to a new location without removing it from its original location. Whereas moving means removing the file folder from its original location and placing it to a new location. That is the difference between copying and moving. Next, seventh question. What is the use of recycle bin? Answer, recycle bin is used to restore deleted items. This is all for today. If you like my videos, like, comment and share. And thank you for watching.